That's got it now. Guys, do you want to say something?
No.
He has no words.
No words.
That's the main entrance.
The view here is really amazing. So, we're going to go into the monastery now. It's Maria and her mum. The monastery, painted walls, just outside the monastery, and there's the monastery inside. I'm not going to put the video over it. See how it has like hell and things at the bottom.
Yeah.
Really, really beautiful. Everything's completely
beautiful.
Lots of swallows around.
This is an old monastery kitchen. These are the big pots. The whole room is basically like one big oven. And we see how it works in this way. So it all goes up. Oh, it's like a big chimney.
That's the first to the monastery again. We were inside the monastery and it was really, really beautiful. A lot of gold everywhere, as you would expect. A lot of paintings and carvings. And there are Maria and her mother. And this is the tower. Across to the rest of the monastery. And these are kind of the buildings where the monks lived, etc. Nice. This is us, one last view around Rila Monastery. Maria! Looking more awake this time. And up here you've got all the lots and lots and lots. Of swallows.
and the homeless. Maria? Cerca. Se mi sto a non so se sto a mangiare. Mm.
Your nose.
A month away.
You should take the video camera.